In 2017, Netflix was knee-deep in superhero projects. In addition to MCU sort of properties like Daredevil and Jessica Jones, they announced a new set of comic series originating from the Miller World brand of comics, from world-famous writer Mark Miller. While general audiences have seen some of Miller's work receive live-action adaptations before in the form of Kingsman and Kick-Ass, these streaming series would explore a world still unfamiliar to most. A new universe of possibilities kicked off on May 7, 2021, when the first of these adaptations, Jupiter's Legacy, debuted on Netflix. The new show exhibited precisely how it would differentiate itself in a crowded market of superhero properties with equal parts familial drama and fight scenes. And that's not even mentioning the series' dazzling cast, featuring the likes of Josh Duhamel as the Utopian, Ben Daniels as Brainwave, Leslie Bibb as Lady Liberty, Matt Lanter as Sky Fox, and more. Unfortunately, unlike the heroes at the center of the show who can live well over a century, Jupiter's Legacy has suffered an untimely death. While the word cancellation may not have come up explicitly, it's pretty clear that Netflix plans on teleporting Jupiter's Legacy Season 2 out of existence. On June 2, 2021, not even a month after Season 1 debuted, Mark Miller himself broke the news that Season 2 wasn't happening, taking to Twitter to share an image of a statement addressing the situation, plus some extra commentary in the caption and in a follow-up tweet. Miller said, "I'm really proud of the work the team achieved with Jupiter's Legacy and the amazing work everyone did on that origin season. I have been asked a lot about what we're planning next with this world, and the answer is to see what the supervillains are getting up to. We've made the tough call of letting our incredible cast out of their show commitment." He noted in his statement that he's confident that they'll return to it later, though it's unclear who the they is. Netflix? Miller and his team? Another streaming service? Netflix tends to stay tight-lipped on its show's viewing numbers unless they're phenomenal. As such, the assumption is that Jupiter's Legacy didn't do too well in that regard, especially since the cast was let out of their contracts entirely. The predominantly negative critical reviews for Jupiter's Legacy could have played a part in the demise of Season 2. Jupiter's Legacy has a mere 38% critical approval rating on Rotten Tomatoes, though its audience score is more than double that, sitting at 72%. There is no doubt that the show has a rabid fan base, and Miller himself has a strong following, so all this is a bit of a surprise to have the axe fall so quickly. For the time being, the show's quick demise is a sizable financial loss for Netflix. Boris Kitt of The Hollywood Reporter mentioned on Twitter that sources have suggested Jupiter's Legacy Season 1 cost a reported $200 million to make. Expensive plus bad reviews plus perhaps not that large of an audience equals no Season 2. Clearly, the financial aspect is critical to all this, but on the bright side, in not making another season of a show that might have gotten the axe thereafter, Netflix isn't pouring more money down the drain. Instead, money is being poured into a different place. Some of the other Miller World projects currently in development at Netflix include The Magic Order, American Jesus, and Sharky the Bounty Hunter. Hopefully, those don't end up being a drain on Netflix in their adventures into more comic-based streaming shows. Check out one of our newest videos right here, plus even more Looper videos about comic-based shows are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.